have the armored vehicle, we also have the assault vehicles. As you can see, here is the overall looking appearance of the assault vehicles. As compared to the armored vehicle, this kind of vehicles is mainly used for the rescue. So as you can see, here is the ladder on the top of the vehicles. This kind of ladder is for the soldiers or the policemen is able to reach 2 or 3 floors of the buildings. So if you are in a police station, you have 2 stone, not only just the armored vehicles, this kind of rescue vehicle is very efficient as well. Especially on the top of the vehicles, there is a flat light LED on the top of the vehicle. And also we have assembled the steel protector on the front and the back of the light in case of the emergency. Which is able to be seat for around 10 people. For this kind of armored vehicle, it is all bulletproof, including the car windows and the door are made of bulletproof material. Production line of the water channel vehicles. As you can see, here is the overall looking of the vehicles. Compared to the armored vehicle, the water channel unit vehicle is mainly used in the riot situation. So it's not bulletproof, but it has special water guns on the top of the vehicles. There are totally 2 water guns which can be used to defeat the rioter. And on the front of the vehicle, the water gun itself can be rotable and adjust to the size and angles.
Warning, warning, warning.
The windows, just to protect the windows from the rioter. And also we have the steel protector on the lights.
it compared to other vehicles? And here we have a special shower. Which is to clean the products on the floor. Okay, so here is a brief introduction of our vehicle production line. If you have related inquiries, please feel free to contact us. Please note that we are not only produce something like uniforms, boots, cooling items, and IT rail products. We are also can producing some police and military vehicles, such as armored vehicle, assault vehicle, and also the fire vehicle. Please, we are looking forward to you to contact us. Thank you. Bye-bye.